Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to generate AI images in WhatsApp. I'll be showing you two ways how you can do this. Let's get started. First thing, make sure that your WhatsApp application is updated to the latest version. After you do that, just come to the home interface of WhatsApp. Here to the rightmost bottom we are having that green color plus icon, right? On top of that we are having a circle logo. Click it and we'll be taken to Meta AI chat interface like this. If you don't have that circle logo there, what you can do is, to the top we are having a search saying ask Meta AI or search. Click that, and if you put a slash over here and we are having a ask with the exact same logo, click it and we'll be taken to the exact same interface again. So you can go to this Meta AI chat either one of the ways. So I'll just click on this icon, and here in the message just type a slash and just click on this imagine. Here just give the prompt that you want to convert to an image. After giving the prompt, just send this, and I can simply download this image. And that's it, I have got a cat on the sofa. And now let's say you want to perform a edit on this image. You can just simply say that in the message. For example, let me go and say, change the cat color to orange and just send it. And I will just download this. And damn, I have got a orange color cat, and this image exactly looks the same. It has just altered the color. And now you can also perform any other changes. Let's say you want to remove the toy in the background, you can do it. You can perform any edit operation which you want to use. Let's say you want to convert this image into an animated form or a short video. For that, go to the message and type animate this. And after that you will be getting this animated GIF. So this is with generating a image with Meta AI separately. You can forward this image or do anything of your choice. And now if you go back, we will be having this Meta AI chat here itself. In case if you want to see the previous generations, you can just go through it. And now let's see how we can directly generate images in conversations. So let's say you want to generate a AI image directly into the conversation of your friend. You can follow this way. So for this, just get into the WhatsApp conversation, and to the rightmost bottom you will be having this attach file icon. Click it, and here we are having an option called as AI images. Select it, and here we can describe an image. So just click here and type the prompt of the image which needs to get generated and send it. So if you scroll towards the right, you'll be getting more images. So for a single prompt, it can generate 4 images. And if you want to like choose an image, you can just select it and send. That particular image will be coming into the chat. And let's say if you want to make more changes, so you can just select that image and click on make changes. And we are having an option to animate that image into a video. The exact same feature that we saw earlier, right? So I'll just click on animate. So here we are getting this animated version of that image, and if I send it, this will be directly going into the chat. And here is that animated version, which is a high quality GIF. So if you want to send the image around, you can just choose the image and just send it. That will also be going into the chat. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.